from my stash when I need it. Smoke. Could be from a camp. Maybe I should check it out. Some kind of boss room camp? How'd they end up out here? I must be closing in on the signal.
Knock her out there. I don't think they're
all the way back to camp. Can't trust the tunnel if it's not used by Osram.
These stories always so
engaging.
Like we have company. Why not rest for a moment, friend?
Are you lost?
Spark to steel. Aren't you a jewel in a junk heap?
Excuse me?
Hold the hammer? I know you. You're that Nora. The savior. My savior. Right in the nick of time. The name's Poor Guff Delvesman, chief delver and leader of Poor Guff's expeditioners and purveyors of fine delveware.
What am I saving you from, exactly?
Death and despair, my steel flame friend. See, this grand expedition here has had a minor setback. Not far from here, there's a secret tunnel, a passage of the old ones, lost and then found. Me and half the crew came through first. The other half was supposed to follow right after. But days later, only one man turned up, shivering like a frog in chill water. Only thing we got out of him was that death and darkness chased them as the tunnel collapsed. Died with his eyes wide, he did.
I've been to the tunnel's eastern side. The way was blocked by rubble. There was also a body. One of your delvers, I guess, but no sign of the rest of the crew.
Keep your voice down, will you? The rest of the crew's already spooked. They're refusing to press on with the delve until they're assured a way out of here.
You lost half your crew and you're worried about the delve.
We gotta make their sacrifice worth something, right? And besides, now that you're here, maybe our sand-stranded days are over. Help me get that tunnel reopened, and I'll cut you in on the delver's fee. What do you say?
I'll see what I can do about the tunnel.
Ha-ha! My savior.
For the crew trapped here with you, not your delve.
One and the same.
That it, over there?
That it is. Oh, and while you're at it, would you mind keeping an eye out for my lockbox? The second crew was supposed to bring the rest of the supplies and belongings. I'd hate to lose it to the wilds. It was hand-carved by my dear old Ma.
I'll bring it back, if I find it.
I'd appreciate it. Good luck, Steel Flame.
Have I got news for you, Red?
Now she's in the wilds, all alone. Forge knows all the things that could kill her out there.
Someone ran off?
Never got her name. Kept quiet. Couldn't tell if she was shy or scared. All I know is she didn't want anyone near her things.
That's for sure. I was just curious, is all. She didn't have to slug me.
Your glass jaw ain't the problem, Lugnut. The girl is. All alone in the bush? And this is Tanakh territory.
Which way did she go?
West, up the slope. Look for her if you can.
I will.
Careful now. Girl's maladjusted.
You hear about that traveling Oscarum troop? Join them with
us. I keep hearing about people.
Talana, glad to see you made it.
Thanks to the secret passage through your base. It was quite a sight.
Secret passage? Don't let the others hear you say that, or you'll have a lot of Oscarum knocking at your door.
And you are?
This is Raggard. He's a scout with this caravan. He says Amadis was here.
He joined up with our expedition right before we went through the tunnel. After we made camp here, I set out to do some scouting. I also made peace offerings to the Tanakh for trespassing in their territory. Amadis wanted me to ask around about some place called the Rot.
What did you find out?
Most I learned was that it's where the Tanakh took their prisoners. Somewhere far to the west near Thornmarsh, the Lowland Clan's capital. He set out to find it not long after.
On his own?
I tried to warn him, but he was dead set on going.
Thanks, Raggard. This has been helpful.
Hope you find him.
Okay, I'll head for Thornmarsh. Meet me there.
Hold on.
What?
You're willing to go to the ends of Tanakh's territory to find this guy. No hesitation.
Of course, he's one man alone in the Forbidden West. I'm just worried about him.
I think it's more than that. I'll meet you near the Lowland capital. But then, you're going to tell me who Amadis really is.
Fine. I'll lay low, north of the village. See you there.
Got something you'll want to hear, Red.
Pack's full, but my stash has room. Looks like an Osirom camp. But where is everyone? My focus might show me more. The Osirom I met... Someone in their crew ran off in this direction. I should keep my eyes open.
Get away from my rig!
Dire can make use of this.
Damn scavengers!
Sounds like someone's in trouble.
Get to it? Please be intact.
Please. I should make sure she's okay.
Supply drop.
Send this to my stash.
Supply drop.
All right. Why, the spike is still intact. Rig's still playing.
You okay there?
You took out those machines. I'm grateful, but you should go now. There's nothing to see here.
So this rig of yours, it's receiving sound through that wire from the thing up on the cliff, what you call a spike. But the message is only a fragment, and you're trying to pick up the whole thing?
How did you figure all that out?
I've learned a few things in my travels. If you want, we could talk about it. Maybe I can help?
You do seem downright knowledgeable. So go ahead. Shoot.
Let me have a look at that spike. I might be able to pick up more of that message.
How?
Let's just say I have a rig of my own.
I didn't know Nora were tinkers.
They're not, but I am, in a way. Be right back.
Well, okay then. I guess. Just follow the wire to the spike at the top. And then please, just don't break anything.
Better get climbing. For credit, lugging all that wire up a cliff wall. There's the spike. Might get better reception if I'm next to it. Oh, it is hot. Seem to get a fix on where the signal's coming from, though. Well, better let the Tinker know I got a bit more of the message. Your rig is picking up an old-world message. A recording of some kind.
Thought as much. Did you hear more of it?
A bit. It was recorded during... a war. A bad one.
Maybe that's why it sounds so darn sad. There's... something about it that makes me think of my late brother. May his ashes stay warm in the forge. Not sure why, exactly.
I still can't get a fix on the source.
Well, the words grew stronger when I got out here.
What if you moved the rig now? Try to see if you can get a stronger signal elsewhere.
Even if I could dodge the Tenakt and the machines, I can't lose that spike. Nothing else pulls down the words better.
Okay. If it's an old world message... then let's try old world methods. They used to pinpoint signals by listening for them at three different spots. The taller the better. And then they combined the information and used it to find the source.
And you can do that?
I think so. But your spike is only one spot. I need two more, both up high.
Oh. Well, there's a big bright tower in the Tenakt territory north of here.
Yeah, that should work. I have another spot in mind, near a place I'm, camping.
Wait. I don't know your name. Or why you do all of this for someone you just met.
Aloy. And because I want to know what's out there. Same as you.
Silga. And when you find it, Aloy... I'd be eager to hear what it is.
unlock Sakaro's champion. Honor and strength.
Gotta climb up to look for Silga's signal. Where to start? Keep climbing to pinpoint that signal. Just a little higher. Almost there. Okay. Let's see if I can pick up Silga's signal. Yet. Climbing the mountain where my base is should finish the job.
Good day.
What was that?
Move, soldier, move!
Looks on everything.
I see you, champion. Sit, please.
You shouldn't miss the chance to trade.
This mountain. The southern face is my best bet for a climb if I want to get more of Silka's message. Just gotta look for a path. Sneak past. Spot to pick up Silka's signal. This is quite a climb. I have to get higher to try and pinpoint Silva's signal. Looks like I have company. It's on to me. Climb higher. Okay, now to pick up the signal. Where's the best spot? I should try to find a good spot to pick up Silga's message. Found the signal's origin. It's not too far from here. I just need to get to it. Bet I'll get a nice view if I glide down from here. My focus is picking up the signal that Silga found. I'll need to clear out the machines before I can look for the source. There you are. Now, how to get to you. But I'll need to deal with these machines first.
Thank you.
way to the signal source. It's promising. Right. Into the water. Thank you.
was the light. Did you know that all the good in this is water under the bridge? I only remember the good things, and I'll think about them when the darkness comes.
Sounds like she really cared about him. Silga will want to know about this. And she'll definitely be interested in the transmitter inside that's been sending the message. Must be closing in on the signal. Sand scraping at my arm. Looks like an Osirin camp. But where is everyone? My focus might show me more.
Aloy, the words stopped coming from the spike. What happened?
This is what was speaking to your rig. It's old world equipment used for communicating over long distances. The message must have shut off when I took it, but I heard the note the voice was talking about.
What was it?
During an ancient war, a woman was trying to deliver supplies to a man she knew. She wanted him to know that their past disagreements didn't matter in the big picture. That she'd be thinking of him when the end came.
Oh. I guess she and I are kin of a sort. I wish I could give my brother a message like that. Tell him that I forgave him. He would have wanted that. I know. This man, the old one, did he ever hear the message?
I don't think so.
I guess that's often the way of it then. But still, with the power of that device you found, the sender had hope that he might have heard it. What a feat! To send messages, near and far? Can I keep this? It's a treasure.
Of course.
Thank you. Sometimes people don't ever get to hear what they should. But with this thing, maybe I can get them talking to one another. From Mainspring, all the way to who knows where.
Hey, I found a few more things in the supply cache. Might be able to make something out of them. Can I use your workbench?
Sure. Yeah, right over there. Anytime, Aloy. It's all yours.
I think I know just what to do with these parts. That turned out well. Can't wait to try it.